time for this big birthday. I wish for all of us this Buddhist word called equanimity. This word means to be able to find a connection, connect with a true sentiment without being forced, obliged, or tortured to be. Equanimity means that we finally reached a point where we have learned to fly in all freedom and to live through our sentiment without being imprisoned by them. Equanimity is a way to detach yourself from any kind of judgment, to finally choose who you really are and embrace it with every bit of love you can find in this world. Because I truly believe love is what unites us all.
Ooh.